All right, everybody, it's time for some satisfaction. In Satisfactory. So I had to start me a new game. My other one, some of the mods updated and made it so where the game wouldn't load. I just kept getting a fatal error. So we're going to start again. We got the hub made. We got a spot here with some iron here. Some limestone over there. There's copper right down there on the other side of that big rock. So yeah. That's all we got planned. No pre-order, so that's even a plus. Look, first thing we need to do is build us some miners, I do believe. Yeah. Let's, foundations. That is number 5 or 6, whichever one, I don't guess it really matters. And, I'm playing with mods too, so that's gonna make it a little bit easier. A bit easier, actually. Yeah, okay, that's good for now, then. I mean, that's actually why the hell is half that like leaning? Not even ramp. I can't do foundations yet. Alrighty. Let's come in here and look at this thing. That looks good, doesn't it? I gotta stop just a second. Okay, we're good. I have a feeling this little rubber ass is gonna get fucking annoying listening to him. About that. All right, let's get rid of great. This is number 9. There we go. And we're missing something. What is it? Vector got that. Got miner got. Okay, no, we're not. We're good. 7. Copper is just going to be a pain in the ass. It's so far away. This part of the rock does bust, right? Say no, it doesn't bust. Shit's gonna be up in there. Ooh, that's a little far. Yeah, bring it back though. That's it for those. Motherfucker. Okay. Just take it as we go. Oh, really? Well, I think I got enough to unlock. There we go.
Milestone reached. Several new structures are now available for improving factory organization. Foundations provide a building grid, which makes it easier to manage placement of any structure. In the event that you are experiencing amnesia for all events prior to planetfall, be reassured that memories of beloved humans and or animals would have only been distractions from your important mission.
Okay. So that flew in front of the camera. Okay. We'll do that. Let's, we're gonna need four constructors. One, two, three, yeah, four of them. Put those down. They'll come from the smelter into the constructors. What is the rate on these? Doesn't say. I don't know, do we need one for each one, or can we do two and just split it? I think we do two and split it. We have walls with conveyor belts. No, we do not. Okay, that'll come later. Oh, you know what? We ain't got no way to split it. Ain't that a bitch? Yeah, we can go ahead and there to there, there to there. Split, split. Right now we're gonna do bam through here. This one in here. The bar. I think this should be bar. That will be bar. That will be bar. This will be plates. So we got a plate, a bar, and these two right here are going to have two more constructors in front of them. They're going to be making screws. If you've ever seen this game, you know it. You need a lot of screws. The fun part of the game starting out. Alright, here makes a biomass. Okay, I'll do that. Oh, copper wire. Filter in a constructor. How do we ain't gotta run all the way around the big rock? Not that it makes much of a difference.
Potential edible collected. If consumed before authorized is compatible with the human digestive system by Fixit, the consumer is responsible for any and all consequences. Store this potential resource for later use.
Oh, up there, fucker. Okay, good down here. Everything should be set up with kick power onto it, it should go. And for you. I'm feeling we're about to blow the breaker. quiet, not yet. Well, I figured. That is what I figured. Still ain't got enough. We're 44 and we're only 40. See what it takes to make another one. Should work. We'll put it over there. I plan on building another one beside it later on. This way, if I'm not around and they get full, they won't stop working. So just keep going. Good God, tier one conveyor belts are so fucking slow. Unbelievable. Alright, we needed wire, copper wire for our milestone here. And looks like we need some sheets too. What the fuck am I gonna sit here and bang them out for? I got them being made right down here.
Potential edible collected. Eating it and surviving does not count as a valid field test and does not generate enough data for Fixit to make an informed decision. Store this potential resource for later use.
I will eat it. I will eat it right now. Couple more minutes, you big ass, you're gonna... That's back here. I'm gonna sit and listen to your ass the whole damn time.
Samples of new alien species acquired. Notable features are blunt teeth, suggesting it is herbivorous, and a thickly plated skull and spine, suggesting it is proficient at inflicting and receiving blunt force trauma. Preserve the remains for later study.
That should be enough. Let's go back. I'm not even gonna try going down the fucking ladder. Impossible. Please, too. Next milestone.
Milestone reached. Conveyor belts can now merge, split, and lift to save space and enhance the productivity of your factory. Fixit encourages you to consider investing in verticality when it comes to factory logistics. If you feel stressed by this complexity, imagine yourself on the shore of a vast and calm ocean. Breathe in. Visualize all the people relying on you. The sea is made of billions of faces, each staring at you with hope and tears in their eyes. Breathe out, feel refreshed and focused on your duties.
I'm going to sit there and listen to that shit. That's exactly what I wanted it. Okay. Got 70 and that's 40. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Aha, I guess it would help if it was connected, huh? Okay. That is that. So, yeah, we'll leave it like this for now. That's all right. Good. Thank you. Later on, we'll make a big storage room. We'll have a conveyor belt running through the where everything's going to go to it. All go into a big storage room. Easy, simple to find, but this will work for now. Thought I had a mod that told me what was inside each one, but I don't see no displays. Put 100 wire, 300 screws, and 100 plates. Sitting there doing nothing. A whole bunch of fucking nothing. Gotta watch because I'm like a container haddock or something. I have a storage container for everything. The only thing that sucks about starting out, you gotta rely on these damn generators. You just pick more time picking shit than you do anything else. Those things are cool. Wrong thing. Biofuel. We don't get as much, but it's the only way you can make biofuel. Don't have it unlocked efficiently. We actually might have enough stuff to send off. That's gotta be bad for the knees. Only problem is. Oh no, never mind. We're gonna have to build another constructor. Or cable. We're gonna be needing cable here pretty soon. We'll figure it out later. Focus what you're doing, Tony. It kind of sucks that my other save game don't work. I had like 50-something hours put in that bitch. Yeah, we got enough stuff to send it off.
Milestone reached. Supply the molecular analysis machine, referred to as the MAM, with local resources to research and develop new technologies. Potential technologies include exploration tools, weapons, and factory buildings. These are essential for maximizing your pioneer efficiency in alignment with Fixit's core pillars: construct, automate, explore, and exploit. To advance Fixit's mission, all notable phenomena, resources, technology, or other influence should be investigated regardless of any perceived danger, as stated in the Pioneer Contract.
Okay, that one's done. Build research. We need to build the MAM. Special. We ain't got no room on over here. I'll put it like right. Put it right there.
This fruit, dubbed the barrel nut after its distinctive color, is compatible with the human digestive system and has been added to the object scanner. Further research is available. This fruit, dubbed the paleberry due to its tendency to stay light in color even when ripe, is compatible with the human digestive system and has been added to the object scanner. Further research is available. The remains researched belong to an organism now dubbed the fluffy-tailed hog. It has many characteristics that would likely classify it among the Suidae family were it native to.
Alright, let's go make set this cable up. I'm not too sure how we're gonna do it, but we'll figure it out. Alright, my first thought was just running off the cable, or the container. Put a conductor there, but then we're not gonna have any wire. So, and it needs the wire going to it. Oh, I think we'll get rid of those. But let's see. That should do that. We'll take a splitter. Here. coming in that way from there. Okay, then the container. Be here, make sure it's facing the right way, yep. What the fuck did it tell me it was lined up for? You lying motherfucker. Tell me something's lined up when it's not. Fucking do it the old way. We don't have one for the table now. Gotta get that over to there. No, that won't work. Bet that will. Which was to move it further back that way, put a merger there, have it all merged. Throw one up there seemed easier. It's doing its thing. Everything is going good, it seems to be. What kind of shit we got in here? That could be interesting. What the fuck that is? excuse me. Check the cable. We might have 100 cable down there. I don't think Google will have though. Three percent. Ain't much I can do about that. Only other option is build another structure. Alrighty. This rock? What's this rock over here? Yeah, there it is. Fire slug. It's a little tricky to get up there, but... Oh, don't want to do that. Yeah. What? Where you is?
This semi-slug species seems to persist entirely through absorbing and storing energy from its surroundings. Studying this could provide new methods for improving fix-it production line efficiency. Research it in the MAM to establish classification and potential application.
Classification and application. Sounds like a party. Jurassic Park. Got another 20 made yet. Okay. I think this can make 30 per minute, but it's only running at 28% because we don't have wire coming in fast enough. Which we need to really do something about that. But. What we put on these here. It'll have to work. Let's see, logistics, splitter. Look at that, will speed the process up. Sixty per minute is required input. 30. Well. Right, let's go back and turn this shit in.
Milestone reached. Solid biofuel, created from any biomass, ensures maximum efficiency of biomass burners. To aid in biofuel production, the chainsaw allows for the removal of tougher wood and coral foliage. Additionally, your pocket dimension has been inflated to increase inventory size. Inspirational note, will you be the Fix-It employee of the month? You could be, if you construct, automate, explore and exploit by eliminating all obstacles to efficiency. This isn't just fun, it's contractually mandated, fun. This semi-slug, is early in its life cycle and has retained only part of its potential energy storage capacity, giving it its blue color. Power slugs are capable of extracting latent energy from their surroundings and preserve it in their porous semi-crystalline shell over their lifetime. This explains why they rarely move after having found a suitable location.
Alright guys, we're going to end this episode here. We got quite a bit done. And the next episode, we'll continue on. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.